That opening kickoff, squib kick, was touched by Skyline. And Huron will recover the ball. And that play action fake, the keeper by Brandon Willis, he'll find the end zone for a Huron touchdown. Four, Nathaniel Sidney with the carry. He gains about 10 yards for a Huron first down. Sidney gets a carry and he's stacked up at the 1 yard line. Sidney gets that carry, and he'll get another 10 yards, and that's another Huron first down.
Get me on the sideline. If you can, yeah, I'm going to be on the sideline. Yeah, like, you see where that other photographer is? Mm-hmm. Like, I'm going to be there.
You're going to move your camera like that?
I'll just get up and move it. No, I'm going to move it on a tripod. I want to be there. He's going to score. Boom.
He's
a freshman, 13. You see it
already? The 2-point conversion is good with the handoff to number 27, Mike, and he gets in the end zone with all his might. On the 24-yard line of their own territory. Starts the outside, cuts it back in, and he gets the end zone for the 2-point conversion. That'll put the Huron.
line lady. I was able to give him a hug.
Okay.
Good kick. Yeah. Knock him. Knock him.
Penalty against Skyline. It'll be a 10-yard penalty. Number 15, Darrell's.
We got it. 15. 15.
Eagles have trouble with the snap, and that fumble is recovered by your Huron River Rats.
15. Well, 15. Yeah. I can see.
Huron will start their drive on the 4-yard line. They'll have first and goal.
Go, come on.
Okay.
That Huron handoff was to Nathaniel Sidney. Woo! He finds the end zone for a River Rats touchdown. Was intercepted by number 7, McBride. And he takes it all the way down to the 2-yard line. First and goal. And we have another Huron touchdown. The River Rats will set up for the 2-point conversion.
What's up, Jack? My man Jack. It's good with you, baby.
And Mike gets the ball again, and he gets the 2-point conversion. 2-point conversion is good.
I'm here.
They weren't
lucky I have my zapper.
That quarterback keeper was snuffed out by number four. Huron High School, for your safety and security, the athletic department and school administration. Territory on the 45, second and two.
So whenever you want to go down there.
Really? How do you get this, bro?
Run that thing. Hit that hole. Keep running. All right, team.
You're on parity by number 31. He gains 4 yards across midfield into Skyline territory on the 47-yard line. It will be third down and 6 to go. Your hometown Huron Riverettes 24 and the visiting Skyline Eagles 0.
I'm calling it. I know that's where he got it from.
Let's give a hand to the Eagles player for making it off the field.
Oh, good pass. Let's run. Let's run. Let's run.
Number 51 for the Eagles with the tackle. Pass was complete to Smith.
No, he's.
They always call him. Y'all call him.
He don't answer when I call him.
Y'all want that.
Goes 36 yards for the Huron touchdown. We have an injured Skyline player down on the field. Pass against the Eagles. The penalty is declined. Oh, 49 yard line of their own territory.
So they change quarterbacks? Now you see the juke. Now you see the juke. Oh my God. Do you see him coming through that hole? About 5 years. Open field.
steal tackle by number 51 from the skyline. There's a penalty flag on it. They'll have second and 10 on the 42. Taylor Sidney. It'll be fourth down and six from the 44-yard line. Skyline will have the ball at the 49-yard line, fourth and three. Skyline run initially broken up by Bo Byes.
Gonna blow that up, man.
What happened?
Goes up the middle for a 6-yard. And that pass to McBride from Willis is complete. And that'll be a Huron touchdown. Attempt the 2-point conversion.
But it makes sense though, like when you see, when you think about it, it makes sense.
We watched it. The play was already over, and he was already in the end zone, and then he decided to join in the play all of a sudden that he wasn't in. Yes, on Wednesday.
Return to the 40-yard line. Nice cutback run by number 18 for the Eagles.
I got it.
Pass falls incomplete. Down at 10 from the Huron 36. Skyline pass across.
That interference?
The pass call is incomplete. There is a penalty flag on the field.
What is he throwing?
Skyline pass falls incomplete along the right side. Number six, quarterback for Skyline.
Yeah, boy. For the bar.
What city?
Okay, Drew, this to the crib. I'll call Drew. To the house, Drew.
Yard line.
I never gave you no control, and you make bad decisions already anyway.
Run!
Yeah, Easton.
Willis to Molnar.
Go out, go talking, go out. Stop them right there. Go out.
Side by Huron. There's a penalty flag on the field.
Drop.
You gotta watch some soccer.
We'll have second and. Side.
We'll always be in it for the kids. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I love people. You know
dude,
what I'm saying?
Dude, they're going to want to see it. I'm going to put it up on YouTube. Send the link to everybody.
What?
Hey?
Well, like this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because to the boys, they're going to be telling.
Fourth and one from the 30. Eagles pass.
Niggas would be sick. Every ref would make sure it'd be better. Oh, good handle. Right there. Oh, beat him in the hole. Yeah, let me get that.
That old is clogged. He will develop.
Watch number nine.
The Eagles with the quarterback keeper.
No, I got to bring it back. I'm handing it back to
him. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We got people up there.
Yep, I got yeah. you.
They have second down and 10. First and 10 on Huron's 38.
Hey, defense! Wake up!
We have a penalty flag that'll give the Eagles first and 5 on the 22-yard line. Popped out there, but it's recovered by yard penalty. Skyline's run up the middle was tackled for no gain. We have a penalty flag on that incomplete pass. that run was for a 23-yard gain for Huron, and we have an injured player down on the field. We have both penalties were against Huron, one for pass interference and one for roughing the passer. Skyline will have first and goal from the 4-yard line. Complete pass. That'll bring up fourth down and goal from the 12. Team Bo Byes and number 54, Taylor Sidney. That'll be a turnover on downs. Huron will take over the football. Thank you. 27, Mike spins his way for a 28-yard gain. And we have an injured Huron player. Second down and one. Runs it to the left side, and they're tackled down by Skyline Eagles. This will pick up a first down. And as the clock strikes zero, that'll be the end of the game. Thank you for coming out to Riverbank Stadium, and we hope you enjoyed the game. Drive home safely. All parents and fans will be locking up the stadium in about 15 minutes.